All right, we left those stationary free throws and then moved next into these free throw threes, where players are shooting three-pointers with their free throw routine. They are having to work on moving the ball first and moving the ball fast and understanding that power does not come from their legs, but instead it comes from moving the ball straight, moving the ball first, moving the ball fast, moving it without it stopping.